Yes, fine, Colonel G. E. Fairbell. After I'm by myself, in order to find that place, I'm going to have to make a left on McQuay, and then a right to the destination. I gotta be careful with this thing, because I just remembered that it's almost full, so if I do decide to get those other schools that are a bit further to Roslyn, then I'm probably going to have to use the Q10, even though I'd rather not, because that thing is ridiculously shaky, so... Man, I really should have bought a car stop for this thing. It was even just 64 or something. My laces undone? Yes, they are. Great. Just great. Oh, is that graffiti? Yes, it is. Oh, that's a good thing. It looks like there's train tracks up there. Didn't I just tie my laces not too long ago? How are they undone already? Like, seriously? Seriously. How? Just how? Oh, well. This is even the right trail. I think it should be though. If it's not, then well, just to turn around and go back to where I know. But I think this is McQuay. Some wild birds and animals up there. Yes, I believe that should be McQuay up there. I'll find out real soon. Uh-oh, somebody's dog doesn't sound too happy. Thankfully, I don't think he's gonna jump the fence just to get me. Because if he did, that would be both terrifying and funny. Well, funny on your behalf, but terrifying on mine. Okay, so if this is McQuay, then this has to be the part. I'm gonna have to make a left and then a right. Or perhaps I should just cross the road right now. Looks about safe. A lot of voices. I don't know what's at the marking there though. It looks kind of like a swastika. I don't think that's what it's supposed to be, but if I have to be honest, it looks like one. Oh, and speaking of that, apparently there was this village in Quebec that had two of them actually on some statues, and some of the people weren't pleased about that. I think some guy even tried to paint over it, but then their excuse was that when they put those up, they were originally there to represent the peace symbols that they actually did used to represent at one point, until the Nazis decided to just make a mess of them. So what they said they wanted to do is just next time maybe put up a sign that states like clarification, the reasoning behind it, and that that's not what you think it is. Well, that would have helped if they did that in the first place rather than to just leave it up and have people think the wrong thing. So it's a bit late if you ask me. I suppose it's a bit better late than never, I guess. But they better hop on that. And that's where the screaming is coming from, those kids across the street in the park. Is that J.E. Fair? Oh no, it's not J.E. Fair. I think it's just a community playground. J.E. Fair, I believe, is supposed to be on the right here. I mean, if it's on the left, that's going to be kind of annoying, because then he's going to just have to cross the road once again. It's not like the street is terribly busy, but still. It's going to be kind of annoying. Or is this even McQuay? Like, where is this? sure as hell hope so. I guess I'll find out real soon. Once I get up there, I get through the signs. Okay, so that's a Renfield person, not much of a coach. And yes, this is my quay, so good. I'm where I'm supposed to be. And J.E. Farewell looks entirely barred off. Is that so? If so, why? Okay, so it looks like they just repaved the ground and it smells pretty fresh. Okay, I think it's solid, so I should be good. Although it looks like they may have done it just yesterday because it doesn't feel all that solid. I mean, obviously, it's solid enough for pedestrians, but like, if it were cars, then that'd be no good. In fact, I kind of wonder if I'm even supposed to be here now, because they have all those signs in there, but it should be fine. So, okay, Colonel J.E. Farrell Public School at 810 McWay Boulevard. Okay, it looks like the entire school has actually been paved, so. Yeah. So I was entirely barred off. Hopefully it's just that front parking lot and nowhere else. Just leave there again. I have to also remember to tie up my laces. No dogs, of course. Because when they poo, you don't know what's in the poo. Probably don't want to know, actually. But if you do want to know, parasites! That's why. Okay, so this part of the school is fine. It was just the front. Or is it just repaved? They're getting paved the asphalt. And is that a shoe I see there ahead? Wow. Just wow. Dear, oh dear. Wow, that's crazy. A busted shoe. Let's move away from over there. And yeah, the signature tulips. You see these in Durham, you see these in Toronto. I'm not sure if you see these in York. Actually, I think you see these across all the elementary schools in Ontario. Though I haven't been to enough of them to say that, outside of Durham and Toronto. But yeah, for Durham and Toronto, I can tell you that they seem to be a staple from all the other regions. Just step away from the building to get a better look at my surroundings. Can hear some very excited kids in the background. Screaming, playing, and having a good time. I'm just enjoying the weather. Glad it's warm. Yeah, I can see the construction equipment, so you have to be very careful when walking there. I mean, truthfully, I kind of shouldn't be here. I think they did it just Friday, I believe, because based on the way it smells and the way it feels, like solid enough for a pedestrian, but not quite solid enough for a car, though. You'd have to be careful, like, I wouldn't stomp on it, because I could have saw grass off of there. So, yes, there's the equipment they used. Did I say Sakai? Yeah, got you from Johnny's on the spot, and family. So it looks like I'm coming towards the front again, so I should be almost done. But instead of crossing the pavement to get to the billboard, I'm going to terminate right up front the sign. No, not the sign, the flag. What am I talking about?
Honestly, it is not a good idea to walk on areas that have been recently paved and barred off, so this video is a bit of a risk. Did you like this video? Do you like the large park that sprawls from behind it? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share, read my blog for information, and visit my Twitter page for my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the eye circle.